guys, welcome back. Morning, guys. I don't know why I'm deciding more, but I'll fix you. I will fix you. As I was saying, morning, guys. Morning, guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back, guys. And if you are new here, what are you waiting for? Kindly subscribe. And if you are a returning subscriber, hey, what's up? How are you doing? I hope you are great. Because me, I'm sick, I have a flu, and the lighting is so bad. But anyway, today it's Wednesday. The time is 11:30. I wanna start. Okay. I'm sitting here on bed, I just woke up right now, and I'm sitting here on bed still deciding if whether I should study or I should just do a copy and paste tomorrow. Yes. Currently I'm one of the busiest hun in the world. I mean, like, I even last spoke to you guys on I don't know when, but I'm on my way to gate 2 to send some parcels, and I'm from gate 2 and I'm going back there again. So anyway, guys, it's fine, I'll talk to you later on. There's a whole lot of people here from gate 2, and I'm coming from gate 2 for the second time right now. You can feel my tiredness, and I still have to go in and come in. But it's fine. It's fine, it's okay, and I still look cute. Even if I'm tired, I don't.
Oh, it's dark and too dark. Hey guys, it's much later, and the time it's 4:15, and I just finished eating. Okay, I didn't finish eating, I just finished eating this meat. And as you saw, I put it like beer, say KFC. As I was chilling, not thinking of anything, I rang Fonela to go and collect my rain SIM card because I ordered a SIM card. Yeah, I just came back from gate 2 and I finished eating. I'm not gonna bat, I'm not gonna do anything for now. I'm just gonna chill here and watch YouTube.
So guys, today is Saturday, right? And I just left my room to deliver a parcel. Thinking go to Bandu because it's cold. They are in their rooms, but then, honey, Bandu bagezi. Everyone is out here looking so cute, as in, it's not cold. I just don't understand. I'm even ashamed of myself. So, since everyone who gets ill and they're looking so cute, I decided to go to my room, take a bath, look cute, and stay in my room.
Guys, you know my room is dark, so I got back now and I'm thinking if I should sleep or I should take a bath because I'm lazy. Anyway, I'm not going anywhere, yet. But I'm watching YouTube, I'm watching Dick Leonza, and yeah, okay, let me bath and then I'll talk to you guys later after I have bathed.
What is it? Yeah, that after Nkezi.
I mean, my room is clean, it's clean, but the only thing that is clean is me, imagine. But yeah, let me start cleaning. Let me prepare the water and bath for the Nkezi puppy.
Guys, one thing about my life is that it's so fucking boring, and I'm still gonna show it to you guys. But anyway, I just finished bathing and I'm gonna rest and sleep
forever and forever. I'm kidding, guys. I'm just gonna sleep. I'm done partying. Cute.